Okay, we now have a small squad. Right off the bat, if you're, well, actually, no matter what class you are, your first four people is a balanced squad. We have two rogues, because of myself included, a warrior, and a mage. So yeah, we're doing good.
I don't think I can do that.
Fine. Okay, let's see. Gotta remember buttons and all that. Journal, there we go. So we got all these. The way it should be. Minimum contact. Neat. Alright. I do like how we have a night day kind of situation. New home. So we'll go to Low Town for now. Check out our home with Gemlin. Yeah.
You show admirable restraint, Bethany. For a mage, you mean? I could also say for a hawk, but yes, for a mage.
You have a sword. Why aren't you killing someone right now?
Fair point, but I can put my sword down.
Believe me, I have tried.
My, my. If it isn't hawk.
Elegant.
Lady Elegant, if you don't mind. I'm a married woman now.
Congrats.
The time we met, you were still working for that brutish thug, Mirren. Things have been going well since then.
Is there something you're interested in?
You may recall I supplied the Red Iron with potions. I'd be willing to extend you the same courtesy if you like. All I ask is you inform me of any interesting reagents you find. In exchange, I'll approach my contacts on your behalf. And of course you'll need the appropriate recipes, such as this one. Free, for old time's sake.
I suppose I can be nice-ish.
Ooh, I wonder if they sell shoes.
Women in their shoes.
I bring you a priceless treasure from the highest heights of Mount Damaris's travel. A pouch of Andraste's ashes. Purified by the scholar Genitivi. These ashes cure any ailment, and provides virility in more intimate matters. Do I have a volunteer?
I'll try.
Just a small pinch, sirrah. There you go.
My cough. It's gone.
Cured by the maker himself.
That's enough. Clear out, you charlatans. Every coin those swindlers nab goes straight to the carter's coffers. They must be stopped.
And they all leave away in the same line and disappear together in the same spot. Good job, game. Hey, some swindlers.
Not a step closer. No refunds on the ashes, friend. If the maker doesn't favor you, that's between you and him, isn't it?
Now we fight!
Don't say I am.
that's right. This game has the thing where they constantly reappear. Also, it's early game, so I'm constantly going into my inventory, checking out new armors. Wow, that's like severely better. Okay, I'll just up my dexterity next level so I can wear my new armor. Neat. Okay, let's turn that one in. What does the little people mean? Store. Okay. They changed the store symbol.
The thieves are gone, guardsman. Did you say something? I didn't hear you. And clumsy me. I seem to have dropped a coin purse in your hand.
Hey, one gold. Slowly getting closer to our goal. Our golden gold. Oh, cool. Definitely some interesting characters around here.
No offense to your uncle, but this house smells like really old cabbage.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Mabari. It has to be something new. I don't ever recall having a Mabari in the old disc copies.
Hard to believe they left me nothing.
Well, Mother was pretty steamed when you ran off with your Ferelden apostate.
I'm still their daughter, their eldest.
Let's see, writing desk. Lightning program. Zeon. Judy. Cool. Not sure what those are. Cones. Dough. So that gave me a level and such as well. Assassin, Duelist, Shadow. I don't have a specialized one just yet. Cool. Here's my dex. Cunning. Nice. Don't know when to do these specifically, but I'm sure it's not anytime soon. We'll do you, because I think you're the one that interacts with the third one the most. We'll do you second year, you third year, or third act, second act.
His way out of this hovel. Can't blame him. I think this is the same cheese that was here a year ago.
Well, cheese is mold, so guess you're fine.
My children have been in servitude for a year. They should be nobility.
If wishes were poppy, we'd all be dreaming.
Why was nothing set aside for us, Uncle?
Your mother was supposed to marry the Comte de Launcey, and instead she ran off with some Ferelden apostate. You don't get to stay the favorite when you do that.
Where is Father's will? If I could just see for myself.
It's not here, all right. It was read. It went in the vault. No one needed to look at it again.
Take me to the vault.
Can't. It's in the cellar of the estate. Someone else lives there now.
You didn't take your parents' will.
It was old news. You think I've been sitting here for 25 years waiting for Leandra to slink back?
Who bought the estate, Gamlin? Perhaps I could speak to them. Was it the Reinhardts?
No one you know. Get used to Lowtown, sister. That's where we're going to stay.
Oof. Oh, hey. Sister, what do you want?
I hate thinking badly of family. But did Uncle Gamlin seem a little slippery when he talked about Grandfather's will? If he, say, invested money that was meant to be Mother's, do you think he would tell us?
I want what's ours.
Good. I'm glad we agree. Gamlin told me he gave the estate as payment to some slaver who beat him at dice. Apparently, our ancestral home is now a base for slavers from all over Thedas.
Good. Then we can break in, and I don't care if we kill them.
I already talked to both of them about this. Gamlin said they guard the front entrance well. But Mother gave me her old key. She said it should unlock the cellar. Apparently the sewers run right...
Why does she still have that key? Like, in all honesty, why would she keep it? Like, she's assuming she's running away from danger when they left Ferelden. So, assumingly, they won't touch it. But let's check out the Black Emporium. Never reject this place. Place has the best stuff. Oh, hey, my allies leveled up too. We'll give her more willpower. Up her healing. Just all the health. Up that crit chance. You seem to have had issues getting that sentence out there, sir.
Don't manhandle the urchin. He's not for sale. Find your own. That golem's name is Thaddeus Gigantus Crumbum the Third.
Hey, we'll take all these.
My favorite.
Let's see. Oh, wow. How's that, huh? Nice, nice. See. Oh, of course, I can't use that yet. Oh. Okay, that's cool. Damn, I keep thinking this is Origins menu. Point dexterity. Okay, fair enough. That's right. This is the one where only I can wear armor. So we can just sell the other ones. Well, you know what? If you wanted me to keep you, you should have made it a little better. I keep doing this. There. Okay, we did this there. We got birthright. Okay, let's do the duty one so we can unlock a new character. Like I said, I have never done any of the DLCs for this game, so this is all new territory for me on that regard.
Always calling and getting rid of idiots, especially thugs who target the streets just because it's dark.
Get ready!
Hey. Nice. Good. Oh, good lord. That's interesting skills compared to what I had before.
Let's finish this. There.
I don't make my guards fight gangs in dark corners. But if you'd like to help.
We do tend to like the violent side of life. Ta-da! Hell arrows, good. Good. Disused passage. Ah, we're over here now.
I don't like the looks of this.
Oh, ouch. Measures are definitely on the interesting side.
I was just getting warmed up. You all right?
Want the best? Take it from the worst, then sell to specialists like you. Always willing to give a discount to the people who saved my skin.
Well, let's at least see what he has. Nothing good for me. That's actually quite useful. I'll take that. And that. There we go. Rogue sting.
Crap. That should do it.
There you go.
Watch your step.
Yeah, Interesting. Hey, there you go.
Here we go.
Ah. Ow.
That'll teach you.
Ow. Rude.
Go down.
Nice. Just gotta appreciate early game easy levels. Fortunately, because the map looks identical basically every direction, it gets very boring really quick. But at least you don't have to worry about getting lost.
Gotcha.
Just keep chaining, just keep chaining.
Good, let's get started.
Sees me take out his whole company. Tries to fight
this part of town. Baker, help me. I'd rather go to the Merchants Guild.
Let's see. Should be nothing else here for me, but we'll take a quick look around. I just... Interesting. Don't know why that reminds me of those people in the tavern that tried to attack Grey Warden sympathizers. Hey, Captain.
Bugger off.
Fair enough. It's this way. Okay, nothing left there. Birthright, don't feel like doing that right now. Long way from home, the way it should be. Wounded Cooks. We'll do this one. Yep. Empty quiver.
I'm sorry I couldn't get you more information about the circle, Bethany. It's difficult without naming you.
Thank you for being discreet. I don't want the Templars at my door.
No one does.
Let them corral the troublemakers. I just want information.
Right. Right.
It sounds like I'm trying to convince myself, doesn't it?
I wouldn't have said, but yes.
Get ready!
Okay. Damn. They move too fast for me.
You'll pick it up. Give up now. You're going through
Okay, we're gonna take care of you because you're being a pain in my butt.
And you die.
All set. Gotta switch over to unlock this. It's like, no, I don't. I'm the rogue this time. Ooh, what was that? Ooh, nice. Sister Dearest can have this. You can have that. You can have that. I can give them weapons, but that's about it. Now let's get this way. Smell fruit, nice.
So it begins and ends.
Orders are clear. No witnesses.
Okay, giant spiders, why are you ignoring the juicy bandits going after me? Plowing through all of them. There.
Watch yourself. Having a member of the guard along carries little weight here.
Grey Warden documents.
Messages for the wardens. They'd probably pay to have them returned.
Done.
Interesting. Not useful for me.
I am ready. They are not.
And file bones. Good, good, good. I need some corn. Have to learn more. They're so rude, some of these guys. Bit of dust. There we go.
Here we go.
Good damn. And that's all of them. Good for us. Let's do this mission while we're here.
Old Shemlin, your kind are not welcome among the Dalish.
What's a Shemlin?
An elven slur for human.
It means you're not one of the people, and you should leave now.
The sooner I finish my business, the sooner I'll leave.
You have no business here.
Wait, this is the one the Keeper spoke of.
Ah. Shemlin? I thought she'd be an elf.
Enter the camp. Keeper Marathari has been waiting for you.
Cause trouble, and you'll meet our blades, stranger.
Marathari, I was told to bring you this amulet.
Yep, here you go. Goodbye.
Andarana Tishan, travelers. Indeed, I am Keeper Marathari. Let me look at you. It has been a long, hard journey to this place.
Ouch.
And it's far from over.
Just hit myself in the head.
Tell me how this burden fell to you, child.
I brought the amulet here as I was asked. Aren't you supposed to tell me what to do with it?
I understand. It's never an easy thing to speak of debts. I will ask no more questions of you. The amulet must be taken to an altar at the top of the mountain and given a Dalish rite for the departed. Then, return the amulet to me. Do this and your debt will be repaid.
Are you going to teach me this rite for the departed?
I will send my first with you. She will see to it the ritual is done. And when it is complete, I must ask that you take her with you when you go.
I live in Kirkwall. I don't have room for stray elves.
Varric is tired of me.
Simply take her to the city. You'll find Meryl waiting for you on the trail just up the mountain. Dareth Shiral.
This mountain is cursed, I swear. 3 days in a
row. Reading the book leveled her up. That's funny.
Maybe it's just you that's cursed my love.
You always know just what to say to put my mind at ease.
Shemlin. Wonderful. Make your business here quick.
I will kick your little ass. Okay, roll up. Shit, what was I going to do? I don't even know. Increase my... I don't know. As well. And we'll go with Twin Things. Now let's give you a bunch of strength. The Guardian. Ta-da-da. I'll try. Knockdown resistance, stun resistance 100%. That just caused things to be interesting in the game. Okay. Up the mountain we go. My legs feel like it's falling asleep.
Oh, I didn't hear. You must be the one the Keeper told me about. Anethera.
I'm so sorry. I didn't ask your name. Unless... It's not rude to ask a human their name, is it? I'm Meryl. which you probably knew already.
I love Meryl. She's adorable. I usually romance her. But
we've got a job to do.
I'm being rude in this playthrough.
Don't mind Hawk, miss. Ferelden's aren't exactly famous for their manners. Varric Tethrys at your service.
I know little of outsiders. No chatting is for the best. I'd probably say a lot of things that are very stupid. We should go.
You're adorable. Misguided, but adorable.
Let's get this over with.
Okay. Literally right in front of her, this happened. Good for you guys. Hi, Bethany.
The keeper didn't mention you were a mage.
All keepers know a bit of old magic. The stories tell us that all Elven once had the gift. But like so many things, it was lost. It's a keeper's job to remember. To restore what we can.
Watch where you're casting those spells.
I'm sorry. I wasn't sure what was best to do. I've done a little fighting before, but it was always alone.
I feel bad for being mean, but like, I don't want to do the same thing I always do, which is the funny route. And then Ice Route kind of gets boring. Ugh. That's just life. Yeah, there we go. I'm like, okay, perfect spot for the ambush.
Now you fall.
Oop, knock these guys down.
Need to get closer. There. That was almost fun.
Good for us. Bethany. Increase that willpower to a good 200. There you go.
So the keeper finally found someone to take you from here.
Yes.
Then finish your task quickly, human. We cannot be rid of this one too soon.
I'm sensing a story here.
I have made my choice. And I will save our clan whatever you think.
We should keep moving.
Of course. My apologies.
I'm sure as no one has gotten mad at me for my decisions yet, though. Or do they go, it's just Hawk being coarse as ever.
There's a cave that should take us to the other side.
Oh, there. You leveled up this time. Nice, nice. Oh. Oh, good. I thought I said he hated me for a second there. I think he's not my biggest fan of the group, but he doesn't hate me.
I'm sorry. You're not really seeing the Dalish at their best.
No?
We're good people that look out for each other. Just not today, apparently.
There's more going on here than you and Marathari have told me.
It's a misunderstanding. It doesn't matter now. Even if my people don't appreciate my efforts, I must see this through. Let's go. Ashabelanar isn't known for her patience.
AKA Clotnet.
Here we go.
Yep.
Thank you.
I've got spiders, spiders. Fun. The Last Descent. Ooh, ominous. Whoa. Oh, good lord. Definitely interesting daggers. Silver Age. Nice. Look, this is literally just the next place. They just put a rock right in front of it. Sorry, you can't expect me to take this design too seriously when it's like that. Up, 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 up. Oh, shit. Shadow Warrior. Thank you. All right, now we'll head to the mountain graveyard. Oh, bones.
I can open the way forward. One moment.
Oh, hell nah, she used blood magic.
I felt the veil shift. You called something here. Are you insane?
Yes, it was blood magic, but I know what I'm doing. The spirit helped us, didn't it?
Call it what it is. You summoned a demon.
Demons are just spirits, like honor or joy. It's not their fault they are what they are. Be careful up ahead.
But we literally know they serve the purpose of what they are, primarily.
In the days
Rage of likes making things mad. Pride is, well, prideful. Lust is to take over one's desires. Zanara.
The endless dream, they called it. But they don't sleep peacefully anymore.
I wonder if it's because there's a blood mage doing stuff. Oh, hey, they appreciated me being mean about that. Okay, come on. I know there's something new that's going to attack me.
Here we go.
Yep.
Better luck in the next life.
Just keep killing the corpses. Oh, she does put down this. Shadow Warrior. You think you're tough.
and I'll begin the rite.
Ugh, I have to pick up my goods. And not look at the German. That is not my goal. Yeah, we'll go like that. Not strong enough. Okay.
Amalana Sale Emma Irao Bella Zaviranan Isalahamin Vinanhim Dofilas In Usenera Narivas.
Ooh, spooky.
Anatishian Ashabalanar.
One of the people. I see. So young and bright. Do you know who I am beyond that title?
I know only a little.
Then stand. The people bend their knee too quickly. So refreshing to see someone who keeps their end of a bargain. I half expected my amulet to end up in a merchant's pocket.
You were inside that amulet the entire time?
Just a piece. A small piece. But it was all I needed. A bit of security, should the inevitable occur. And if I know my Morrigan, it already has.
Is that someone I should know?
She's a girl who thinks she knows what is what better than I or anyone. And why not? I raised her to be as she is. I expect her to be less.
I'm not sure whether she's your daughter or your enemy.
Neither is she.
Oof.
You have plans, I take it.
Destiny awaits us both, dear girl. We have much to do. Before I go, a word of advice. We stand upon the precipice of change. The world fears the inevitable plummet into the abyss. Watch for that moment, and when it comes, do not hesitate to leap.
Ooh.
It is only ominous. When you fall that you learn whether you can fly.
Stop speaking in riddles.
You're welcome. As for you, child, step carefully. No path is darker than when your eyes are shut.
Masaranus Ashabelinar.
Now the time has come for me to leave. You have my thanks. And my sympathy.
She just look. All the Dragon Age 2 characters look so much more different than they did in Dragon Age 1. It's kind of ridiculous. Check out over here. Oh, I did at least get paid for my work. How the hell did she have gold in the first place? The real question.
I don't like the looks of this.
Ow. Try to disarm it. Ah.
Thank you.
There we go. Oh, good lord. Nice, nice. Revenant. Give me gold. Silver and bronze. Copper. Where's the round pieces clean in this game? I should have won.
Great ancestors, no. You know what Orzammar is? It's cramped tunnels filled with nug shit and body odor. And every person there thinks he's better than you because his great-great-great-grandfather made a water clock or something.
But they're your people. Don't you even wonder what it would be like?
Didn't hear his last part. He said, I have a good imagination. Why would I waste it on that? Okay.
Masarana's child, your debt is paid in full. It isn't too late to change your mind, Dalen.
Darath Shiral, Keeper. I'm ready. Let's depart.
Okay, off we go. I like how the elves from Dragon Age 1 were basically like normal human-looking things, but then they changed to these wide-eyed, big forehead things. The only things they kept were the pointy ears and the height difference.
Is this...
Even that, not really.
Is this really where the elves live?
Not the prettiest part of Kirkwall, but it doesn't have a view of the giant chains. Take what you can get.
I didn't think it would be so... so... I've never seen so many people in one place before. It seems so lonely.
This is what city life is like.
You're right. I suppose...
Evelyn, I saw you looking at me just now.
Thank you for everything. For all your help. Will you come visit me? Not now, of course. But maybe later. I could use a friend.
I think I can manage that.
Thank you. Oh, I'm thanking you too much, aren't I? I mean it, though.
If it doesn't give me a good or bad type thing like it's been, I just will choose what I want.
Please, Sir Thrask.
I wish we could do without places like this. I really do.
We have a mission right here we can do.
To find your son, but I cannot guarantee his safety if he continues to resist Templar jurisdiction.
He's just a boy.
He's an apostate.
Well, at least we know what we're doing when we come back. See you guys next time.